I'm very surprised because over the years I've been, well, at school, I didn't expect to get such a big role. I always just thought I would just be one of those kids that are there in the class that learn things. I never expected to be a head girl at a school.
Well, I always looked up to other head boys and girls because I thought I really wanted to be like them when I'm older. I also didn't really expect it, but I'm just really proud and lucky that I got it.
We go around every single class to collect stars that we earn over the weeks on this year, in this year, and then we've got head girl meetings every Thursday or Friday.
Yeah, we also write things down and we need to make sure that everyone's feeling happy, and we also give out our own playtime award, which looks for the people who have been playing really nicely in the playground and helping out.
We also write in the newsletter to the children every single Friday, because we email that to the parents. Then the children can read what's going to go on this week and what's happening this week. Well, we all had to write a letter, and then we had to read out the letter to the head teacher, Mrs. Weller, and then we left Mrs. Weller and the head girl and boy who decided who it's going to be.
Yeah. We also had a bit of an interview as well, where we had to answer questions, which were asked by the head boy and girl last year.